what you've been through, no matter what you into, no matter what you see when you look outside your window. Brown grass or green grass, picket fence or barbed wire, never ever put them down. You just lift your arms higher, raise them till your arms tired. Let them know you there, that you struggling, surviving, that you gon' persevere. Yeah, ain't nobody leaving, nobody going home. Even if they turn the lights out, the show is going on.
Today is April 5th.
And welcome to another great edition of DNN 5. I'm Amber.
And I'm Gabriel. Prom court nominees for the girls are Laura Alvarez, Kayla Chavis, Amber DeMarco, Christy Alfano, Rashina Schrouder. The nominees for the guys are Brandon Hightower, Alice Catron, Carla Corona, Bobby Henderson, and Thomas Renda. Please excuse if I mispronounce any names because I'm a guy and I do stupid stuff.
SGA will be holding a dodgeball tournament to benefit the Relay for Life on Tuesday, April 5th from 6 to 9 p.m. in the gym. Admissions will be $4 at the door. Ms. Jenkins will be there with concessions.
And now to a video by Ezekiel Villavicencio.
Have an interest in the medical field? Do you enjoy playing and watching sports? How about the opportunity to do both? Come see what the Blue Darters Sports Medical Sports Medicine Program is about. The athletic training staff is looking for new student athletic trainers to assist with all sports for the upcoming year. A meeting will be held after school on Monday, April 18th in room 925. For more information, see Mr. Mogul or Mr. Keister.
Student, it is time for the Disney Dreamers and Doers program. This year's students will nominate themselves if you have done something at home, in school, or in your community that has inspired others and has made your world a better place. We want to hear from you. See Ms. Ashball to pick up a form and nominate yourself. Completed forms are due to Ms. Ashball by 2:30 on Monday, April 11th.
And now to a senior class commercial.
Night school will start this afternoon, running 4 afternoons a week, Monday through Thursday. See your counselor if you are not currently attending but are interested.
Attention all girls that will be trying out for cheerleading this year. There will be an informational meeting on April 18th at 5 p.m. in the cafeteria. A parent or guardian must attend the meeting with you. You can pick up pre-trial packets from Ms. Mutter's in room 430 along with papers for your physical. Any current senior cheerleader that would like to help with tryouts, please plan on meeting in the cafeteria at 4:30 on April 18th.
And now to a dance commercial.
You like to put a little jazz in your step? A little pep in your groove? Maybe just a little exercise in your schedule? During registration, consider joining Miss Jeanette's performance dance class, being offered next year, 7th period.
Hi, my name is Bob, and I approve this message.
I got the magic in me. Every time I touch that track, it turns into gold. Everybody knows I got the magic in me. When I hit the floor, the girls come snapping at me. Now everybody wants a blast of magic, magic, magic. Magic, magic, magic. Magic, 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 oh.
Attention seniors, the special price for senior yearbooks is running out. After Friday, April 8th, the price of yearbooks for all students will be $70. You must buy your yearbooks by this Friday if you want the special price of $65.
All students running for senior class officer must have all applications and recommendations turned into room 520 by Wednesday, April 6th at 1 p.m.
And now to a commercial by Kiana Williams.
Saturday, so this is the last week to buy tickets. They will be sold during all three lunches in Miss Anchel's room.
And now to a video by Jordan Diaz.
Is my dog ridiculously good at video games?
If you want to bring someone out to school to prom, permission slips are available in Mr. Anchel's room 653.
The anime club will meet today and tomorrow after school.
There will be an interact club meeting on Friday, April 8th at 2:15 in Ms. Kyle's room 546. All members need to be present to discuss Relay for Life.
Sophomore class council meeting has been moved to today, Tuesday, April 5th.
And now to a Get Out of Apopka by Mikey.
When we drink, we do it right. Getting slizzard, sipping scissor, am I right? Am I right?
They've got concerts.
Like 3-6. Now I'm feeling
dining.
So fly, like a G6.
Movies.
Like a G6. Like a
night spots. And shopping.
Seniors, the Senior Talent Show is Thursday, April 21st. The auditions will be announced, so if you have a talent, come out to auditions to blow us away.
Okay.
Attention, potential Blue Darter football players. If you desire to play football in 2011, there will be a tryout meeting this Thursday, April 7th at 2:20 in the old weight room under the stadium. Tryout procedures will be explained and mandatory paperwork will be handed out. In order to have a chance to play football this year, you must attend this meeting. Do not be late. Thursday at 2:20 under the stadium.
And now to a Get Out of Apopka by Ryan.
Right. Bye, Apopka.
Bye, Apopka.
Have a good day. Apopka.
Today is Thursday, the April 7th.
I'm Kayla.
And I'm Brandon. And this is
DNN 1. Senior week is from April 18th through the 22nd. Monday is College Day. To represent your college and after school is a video scavenger hunt with your group of five. Tuesday is Senior Servant Day. Seniors go on sale next Wednesday in the courtyard after school. Wednesday, the 20th, is the Senior Olympics and your team of 12. And afterwards is out to lunch. Olympics and out to lunch are $1. Thursday will be high classes. My class, where seniors dress their finest and have a reception. Friday is crazy 2011 day. There will be a variety of fun games that day at all lunches. Check out the senior table at lunch for more info.
Attention migrant students. Shirts will be available for $15 with the migrant student's name on the back. Orders go in next week, and the money must be ready in 2 to 3 weeks if you want to order. Contact Ms. Pagan.
Interact meeting on Friday, April 8th at 2:15 in Ms. Kyle's room, 546. All members need to be present to discuss Relay for Life.
Prom is this Saturday, so this is the last week to buy tickets. They will be sold during all three lunches and in Mr. A's room, 653.
All students running for senior class officer for the class of 2012 must have all applications and recommendations turned into room 520 by Wednesday, April 6th at 1 p.m.
Attention seniors, the special price for senior yearbooks is running out. After Friday, April 8th, the price of yearbooks for all students will be $70. You must buy your yearbooks by this Friday if you want the special price of $65.
Attention all girls that will be trying out for cheerleading this year. There will be an informational meeting on April 18th in the cafeteria at 5 p.m. A parent or guardian must attend the meeting with you. You can pick up pre-tryout packets from Ms. Mutter's in room 430 along with all paperwork needed for physicals. If you would like to be able to turn in your packet at the informational meeting, please have all other paperwork completed as well. Any current senior cheerleader that would like to help with tryouts, please plan on meeting in the cafeteria at 4:30 on April 18th.
Attention students, night schools start running 4 afternoons a week, Mondays and Thursdays. See your counselor if you are not currently attending, but are interested in attending.
Students, it's time for Disney's Dreamer and Doers program. The nomination procedures have changed for 2011. This year, students will nominate themselves if you have done something at home, in school, or in your community that has inspired others and has made our world a better place. We want to hear from you. See Ms. Ashball in guidance to pick up a form and nominated yourself. Completed forms are due by 2:30 on Monday, April 11th.
Do you have an interest in the medical field? Do you enjoy playing and watching sports? How about the opportunity to do both? Come see what the Blue Darter Sports Medicine program is about. The athletic training staff is looking for new student athletic training to assist with all sports for the upcoming year. A meeting will be held after school on Monday, April 18th in the athletic training room, 9:25. For more information, see Mr. Mogul or Mr. Keister. And now to a video about prom.
Elizabeth Richardson, will you go to prom with me?
Oh, this is such a surprise, of course.
Okay.
Laura Alvarez, Kayla Chavis, Amber DeMarco, Christy Alfano, Rasheen Schroeder, and the boys are Brandon Hightower, Alex Catron, Carlo Corona, Bobby Henderson, and Thomas Rinda. Sorry if I mispronounce any names.
Are to be announced. So if you have a talent, come out to auditions to blow us away.
Attention all potential Blue Darter football players. If you desire to play football in 2011, there will be a tryout meeting this Thursday, April 7th at 2:20 in the old weight room under the stadium. Tryout procedure will be explained and mandatory. Paperwork will be handed out. In order to have the chance to play football this year, you must attend this meeting. Do not be late.
Greetings. We are now accepting applications for Northrop Grumman's Worthy program. Worthy is a prestigious student mentoring and scholarship program for students interested in engineering. If you are a 9th or 10th grader who is interested in engineering and would like to apply for a position, see Mr. Bowles in room 550. The deadline to submit applications is April 27th. Do not delay.
NHS meeting next Tuesday, the 12th. Bring hours to turn in. All volunteer hours due at the end of April.
Senior talent show auditions are next Thursday, right after school in the auditorium. Come and show us what you've got.
Bye, Apopka.
Bye, Apopka. Have a good one. Be safe.
penis.
Oh my god!
Good morning, Apopka.
Today is Friday, April 8th. I'm Hannah.
And I'm Garrett, and welcome to another great edition of the DNN 5. There will be an interact meeting on Friday, April 8th at 2:15 in Mrs. Kyle's room, 546. All members need to be present to discuss the Relay for Life.
Today is the last day to get your prom ticket. They are $70 at all lunch shifts and in Mr. A's room, 653. Don't miss out.
All students running for senior class counselor for the class of 2012 must have all applications and recommendations turned into room 520 by Wednesday, April 6th at 1 p.m.
And now to a Get Out of Apopka by Susan.
Attention seniors, the special price for senior yearbooks is running out. After today, the price of yearbooks for all students will be $70. You must buy your yearbooks by today if you want the special price of $65.
Attention all girls that will be trying out for cheerleading this year. There will be an informational meeting on April 18th in the cafeteria at 5 p.m. A parent or guardian must attend the meeting with you. You can pick up pre-tryout packets from Miss Mutter's room, 4:30, along with all paperwork needed for your physical. If you would like to be able to turn in your packet at the informational meeting, please have all other paperwork completed as well. Any current senior cheerleader that would like to help with tryouts, please plan on meeting in the cafeteria at 4:30 on April 18th.
Night school will start this afternoon, running four afternoons a week. Mondays through Thursdays. See your counselor if you are not currently attending but are interested.
Students, it's time for the Disney Dreamers and Doers program. The nomination procedures have changed for 2011. This year, students will nominate themselves. If you have done something at home, in school, or in your community that has inspired others and made the world a better place, we want to hear from you. See Ms. Ashbaugh in guidance to pick up a form and nominate yourself. Completed forms are due to Ms. Ashbaugh by 2:30 p.m. on Monday, April 11th.
And now to a prom commercial by Kristen.
Do you have an interest in the medical field? Do you enjoy playing and watching sports? How about the opportunity to do both? come see what the Blue Darter Sports Medicine Program is all about. The athletic training staff is looking for new student athletic trainers to assist with all the sports for the upcoming year. A meeting will be held after school on Monday, April 18th, in the athletic training room, 925, the Field House. For more information, see Mr. Mogul or Mr. Keister.
The 2011 prom court is consisting of four of the girls, Laura Alvarez, Kayla Chavez, Amber DeMarco, Christy Alfano, Rashina Schrouder, and for the boys, Brandon Hightower, Alex Catron, Carlo Corona, Bobby Henderson, and Thomas Renda.
And now to a video about dodging balls.
Buddy, you're a boy, make a big noise, playing in the street, gonna be a big man someday. You got mud on your face, you big disgrace, kicking your can all over the place, singing, We will rock you. Buddy, you're a young man, hard man, shouting in the street, gonna take on the world someday. You got blood on your face, a big disgrace, waving your banner all over the place. Somebody better put your bag into your place.
We will rock you.
Sing it.
We will rock you.
Everybody,
We will rock you.
Now a message from Northrop Grumman. Greetings, we are now accepting applications for Northrop Grumman's Worthy program. Worthy is a prestigious mentoring and scholarship program for students interested in engineering and sponsored by Northrop Grumman Electronic Systems. Currently, we have six students in the program. After a two-year internship, they will receive $20,000 scholarships to anywhere you want. If you have a ninth or 10th grader interested in engineering and would like to apply to the position, see Mr. Bowles in room 550. The deadline to submit applications is April 27th, so students should not delay.
Talent show is Thursday.
Giselle.
Seniors, the talent show is Thursday, April 21st. The auditions are next Thursday, in the 14th, after school in the auditorium. So if you have a talent, come out to auditions to blow us away.
There will be a NHS meeting next Tuesday, the 12th. Bring hours to turn in all volunteer hours due at the end of April.
Bye, Popka.
Bye, Popka.
Bye, Popka.
Oh, bye.
Bye. Bye.
Day.
Somebody pinch my butt.
But I won't.
Well.
write you a song to make you fall in love. I would already have you up under my arm. I used up all of my tricks. I hope that you like this, but you probably won't. You think you're cooler than me. You got designer shades just to hide your face, and you wear them around like you're cooler than me. And you never say hey or remember my name, and it's probably 'cause you think you're cooler than me.
Good morning, Apopka.
Today's April 21st. I'm Sarah.
And I'm Courtney.
Please congratulate any Apopka track member. They competed in the Brian Jagger Elite Classic this Saturday, placing 10th out of 30 schools against some very stiff competition.
Applications for members of next year's Senior Class Council are now available outside room 520. Students interested in planning their senior year and being involved in all senior activities next year are encouraged to apply.
Attention freshmen looking to serve on class council next year. Applications are now available in room 526 for sophomore class council. Please pick one up and complete it by April 29th in order to be eligible. If you have any questions, ask Mr. Kuros in room 526.
Do you have an interest in the medical field? Do you enjoy playing and watching sports? How about the opportunity to do both? Come see what the Blue Darter Sports Medicine Program is about. The athletic training staff is looking for new student athletic trainers to assist with all sports for the coming year. And now to a Senior of the Week video.
Oh my gosh. Baby, let me. I did it again, so I'm gonna let the. Oh my God. Baby, let me love you down. There's so many ways to love ya. Maybe I can break you down.
Good morning, Apopka! It's Senior Week! Woo!
Finally, you make me wanna say, oh, oh.
We are now accepting applications for Northrop Grumman's Worthy Program. Worthy is a prestigious mentoring and scholarship program for students interested in engineering sponsored by Northrop Grumman Electronic Systems. After a two-year internship, they receive a $20,000 scholarship to anywhere they want to go. If you are a 9th or 10th grader who is interested and would like to apply, please go to room 550. The deadline to submit applications is April 27th. And now to some videos by Kendra Mardson, Madison Ward, and Josh Klusener.
Is talking in class a bad idea? Was Inception a confusing movie?
What the heck?
All softball players. They defeated Olympia Tuesday night 3-0 to win their first round district game. Allie Elmore hit a 2-run triple, Caitlin Hollinger was 2-for-3, and Brittany Daniels was 2-for-2. Taylor Ruth struck out 6 batters to complete the game shutout. Brooke Brantley turned a double play and also threw out a runner from her knees.
Spanish Honor Society members, don't forget to turn in your cultural events to room 625 today. Seniors, don't forget to pay for your cords, which are $12.
All members of the National Technical Honor Society should plan to meet in room 1607 at 2:30 on Monday, April 25th.
There will be an informational meeting for anyone interested in trying out for the 2011-2012 Apopka Color Guard and Winter Guard teams on Tuesday, April 26th in room 1607 from 2:30 to 3. See Mrs. Fields for more information.
Are you interested in helping the class of 2015 be the best class they can be? Be a mentor. Darter-to-darter mentoring applications are being accepted until Friday, April 29th. Applications are available in the front office. And now to a Get Out of a Apopka video and a senior spotlight.
Okay guys, so over spring break, I went to Europe and I'm gonna show you some of the stuff I did.
Thank you.
in the street, you're gonna take on the world someday. You got blood on your face, a big disgrace, waving your banner all over the place. Somebody better put your bag into your place.
Go back to me, I'm gonna cry.
The yearbooks are coming. The yearbooks will be here in a few weeks, so if you haven't gotten yours yet, you need to get one ASAP before we sell out. They are $70 and can be bought in room 536 or 537. Don't be left out.
Here's a video about lacrosse by Ryan.
She can't stand me, but I miss her face.
Friday, April 29th, during all lunches in the cafeteria's Student Success Center, only current 9th, 10th, and 11th graders are eligible to vote. Students who wish to become registered voters in the real world will have the opportunity at a nearby table. If a student knows that they will not be here on Friday, April 29th, because they have a field trip, they may come to SGA room 521 before or after school during third period on Thursday, April 28th to fill out a ballot. All campaign materials must be down before the start of A Lunch on Friday, April 29th. Students need to have a photo ID to vote. 12th graders do not vote. No students may put up sign posters to classrooms without permission. Election results will be announced over the intercom at the end of the day. If you have any questions, contact Mr. Kuros or the Supervisor of Elections, Carlo Corona.
Bye, Apopka.
See you, Apopka.
Bye.
Happy 2011 day.
Yep. Bye. Have a good day. Where are we looking?
No, baby, you called. I can't hear a thing. I have got no service in the club. You say, what did you say? Oh, you're breaking up on me. Sorry, I cannot hear you. I'm kind of busy.
I'm kind of. sick and tired of my phone ringing. Sometimes I feel like I live in Grand Central Station. Tonight I'm not taking no calls, cause I'll be dead.
Good morning, Apopka.
Today is April 22nd.
I'm Hannah.
And I'm Mikey.
This is DNN 5. The varsity baseball team improved its record to 17-7 Wednesday by defeating Lyman by a score of 7-1. TJ Renda was 4-for-4 with two doubles. Jared Jewett was 3-for-3, and Jared Petrie had two hits, including a triple. The Blue Darters concluded the regular season play Friday against Freedom and will host a first-round district game Tuesday, April 26th at 7:30, here at Jay Barnes Field against Wakaiba.
Migrant students involved in the Earth Day Project, please meet with Ms. Pagan at Guidance right after school today.
Monday, April 25th will be the last day to turn in any paperwork for cheerleading to Ms. Mutters in room 430. Please stop by if you have a question. All physicals will be due to Mr. Keister in between classes or after school by Wednesday.
All varsity and JV baseball players need to stop by Ms. Brule's classroom 522 to pick up a letter that needs to go home.
And here is Dodgeball commercial.
Buddy, you're a boy, make a big noise, playing in the street, gonna be a big man someday. You got mud on your face, you big disgrace, kicking your can all over the place, singing,
we will rock you.
Big disgrace, waving your banner all over the place.
Accepting applications for Northrop Grumman Worthy Program, which is a mentoring and scholarship program for students interested in engineering. The deadline to submit applications is April 27th, so students should not delay. Email Mr. Bowles if you have any questions.
Freshmen looking to serve on class council next year. Applications are now available in room 526 for sophomore class council. Please pick it up and get completed before April 29th to be eligible. Please see Mr. Carras in room 526 if you have any questions.
Applications for next year's senior class council are now available outside room 520. Students interested in planning their senior year and being involved in all senior activities next year are encouraged to apply.
Here is a video by Natalie.